Hi friends, I'm Rupa. In my channel, I make videos on various topics of nutrition and dietetics. Today, I will share some easy tips to gaining weight. You can find so many videos on weight losing, but in India, undernutrition is one of the biggest challenges. That's why today I make videos on weight gaining. First of all, please do doctor checkup and do some routine blood reports, because in blood sugar and hyperthyroidism, the patient lose weight suddenly. If you have no such type of disease, then you can follow my tips. First, you have to check that your body weight is ideal according to your height or not. So for this, you have to calculate your BMI. Now, what is BMI? The full form of BMI is body mass index. BMI is equals to weight in kg divided by height square in meter. If your BMI is in between 18 to 25, then your body weight is appropriate according to your height. If your BMI is less than 18, then you are underweight and you should increase your body weight. Now, here are some easy tips to gaining weight. Tip number 1. Eat calorie rich food like butter, cheese, full cream milk, full cream yogurt, fresh cream, egg, etc. Tip number 2. Dry fruits like prunes, kaju, anjeer, these are really helpful to gaining weight. Tip number 3. Drink 1 glass of milk with 4 tablespoons of mango juice. If you are allergic to milk, then you can mix this mango juice with your yogurt. Tip number 4. Banana, mango, grapes, chiku, lychee. These type of foods are mainly rich in carbohydrate. So, these type of fruits are really helpful for gaining weight. You can eat this type of food by making smoothie with milk or yogurt. Tip number 5. Eat 1 medium-sized muskmelon food in 2 days. This is really helpful for gaining weight. Tip number 6. Soak 3 anjeer and 6 raisin at night. Next day, eat the whole throughout the day. Tip number 7. Don't drink water before your meal. Tip number 8. Eat frequent small amount of food. Tip number 9. Get quality sleep. And tip number 10. The most important is do 30 minutes of exercise or walking. This is really helpful to secrete your appetite juice. So, follow these tips. And also you have to follow a good diet chart which is really suitable for you. If you want personal diet chart, then you can contact with me. I can make it for you. You can contact with me by my mail ID. My mail ID and all the details about diet chart making I given in the description box. Please check it up. Hope you like today's video. If you like, then hit on the like button and share with your friend. And please subscribe my channel. For subscription, you have to click on that red subscribe button and hit on the bell icon so that you don't miss any of my video. Please like, share the video and comment on the comment section. Thank you. Hi friends, I'm Rupa. In my channel, I make videos on various topics of nutrition and dietetics. Today, I will share some easy tips to gaining weight. You can find a number of videos about weight losing. In India, undernutrition is one of the biggest challenges. That's why today I make videos on weight gaining. First of all, please do doctor checkup and do some routine blood reports, because in blood sugar and hypothyroidism, patient lose weight suddenly. So if you have no such type of diseases, then you can follow my tips. First, you have to check that your body weight is ideal according to your height or not. So for this, you have to calculate your BMI. Now, what is BMI? The full form of BMI is body mass index. BMI is equals to weight in kg divided by height square in meter. If your BMI is in between 18 to 25, then your body weight is appropriate according to your height. If your BMI is less than 18, then you are underweight and you should increase your body weight. Now, here are some easy tips to gaining weight. Tip number 1. Eat calorie rich food like butter, cheese, full cream milk, full cream yogurt, fresh cream, egg, etc. Tip number 2. Dry fruits like prunes, kaju, anji, these are really helpful to gaining weight. Tip number 3. Drink 1 glass of milk with 4 tablespoons of mango juice. If you are allergic to milk, then you can mix this mango juice with your yogurt. Tip number 4. Banana, mango, grapes, chiku, lychee. These type of foods are mainly rich in carbohydrate. So, these type of fruits are really helpful for gaining weight. You can eat this type of food by making smoothie with milk or yogurt. Tip number 5. 1 medium sized muskmelon food. Eat 1 medium sized muskmelon food in 2 days. This is really helpful for gaining weight. Tip number 6. Soak 3 anjeer and 6 raisin at night. Next day, eat the whole throughout the day. Tip number 7. Don't drink water before your meal. Tip number 8. Eat frequent small amount of food. Tip number 9. Get quality sleep. And tip number 10. The most important is do 30 minutes of exercise or walking. This is really helpful to secrete your appetite juice. So follow these tips, and also you have to follow a good diet chart which is really suitable for you. If you want personal diet chart, then you can contact with me. I can make it for you. You can contact with me by my mail ID. My mail ID and all the details about diet chart making I given in the description box. Please check it up. Hope you like today's video. If you like, then hit on the like button and share with your friend. And please subscribe my channel. For subscription, you have to click on that red subscribe button and hit on the bell icon so that you don't miss any of my video. Please like, share the video and comment on the comment section. Thank you.